My name is Taylor Pippen. I work for Highland Precision Ag. Today I'm going to be showing you how to install weather stations. So first, when you get the box, you opened up, it comes with an install guide located on the top. Underneath the foam is the weather station. So here we have the mounting pole that the weather station mounts on. We have the solar panel, which is the radio, two mounting screws, screwdriver, 10 millimeter wrench, wind anemometer, the weather station itself. The anemometer mounts on here, has a set screw. You just tighten this down. So we open up the book. You're gonna need a drill socket, 1/8 drill bit, a 4x4 wood post. The first step is to pre-drill two holes on the 4x4. So now, once you have the first hole pre-drilled, you're gonna wanna mount this on here, drive the first bolt. So once you have this drilled, you're gonna adjust this at an upward angle, snug up these bolts. All right, so what you're gonna wanna do next is take the sensor array. There's a battery pull tab located on the bottom. You're gonna pull that out and a red light should appear. Once you get that, you're good. So just set this on here. Make sure the rain bucket's facing north. Then you wanna tighten up these bolts. All right, once you get this mounted, before drilling the second hole, you wanna check the top bubble level. Make sure that's nice and level. Next, once you get everything leveled, you wanna go ahead and pre-drill the second hole. Go ahead and drive the second screw in. Then you want to make sure these are nice and tight. Snug these. So for the next step, you're going to take the screwdriver that's provided with a reset sticker, hold down the button for 5 seconds. Once you let go of the reset button, a red light should appear. So located on the radio, it's labeled what each switch does: on, off, charge, link, status, and power light. What you're going to do is hit the off button to ensure it's off. Then you're going to want to hold the on button for 5 seconds until the status light starts to blink. After that, you want to open up the clamp, make sure the solar panel is facing south below the wind vane. That way there's nothing blocking it. With a 45 degree angle, that's pretty much it. That sums up the installation for the weather tree. If you have any questions, feel free to contact me. Thanks for watching.